to yet another video of Yoga for Your Ailments. I'm Shipra Bhardwaj. I'm at this amazing infinity pool of Barracuda Beach Resort. Just soak in the beauty of this place. Obesity is a global problem right now. Wrong eating habits, passive lifestyle, and eating even if you're not hungry or eating too much of junk food will lead to obesity sometime or the other. So this is the part one of obesity videos we're doing. And in this video specifically, we're going to talk about the asans that can help you combat obesity. So let's get started. So the first asan for obesity is Trikonasan. Stand with feet apart, 6 feet apart. Stretch your arms out. Keep your chest facing straight. Take a deep breath in and exhaling, gently go down. Try to reach for your ankle, or if you can, place your hand down on the floor behind your foot. Start to look up. If you feel you're going to lose balance, if you look up, you can look anywhere you want, straight or down. Hold this for 5 long breaths. Then inhaling, slowly come back up. So now we come to the second asan for obesity, which is Halasan, leading to Vipreet Karni. I'll show you how. Let's start.
Lie down on your back, relax your shoulders and lift your legs up to 90 degrees. When you feel ready, exhaling, lift your legs, hips up, forming a V with your body, holding the hips with your hands firmly. Hold this position for a bit and slowly come down, keeping your legs at 90 degrees and slowly bringing them down. Relax your body.
The third asan we're doing now for obesity is Paschimottanasana, or the forward fold. Let's start. Stretching the legs out, feet are together, toes are facing up. Slowly stretch arms up, lift your spine, looking up, deep inhale and exhale. Slowly start to bend in front. Reach for your feet, for your heels. If you're doing it for the first time, exhaling, go down completely. Bring your forehead towards your shins. In the final position, hold your big toes, pushing your elbows down to the floor. Hold for 5 counts and inhaling, slowly come out. Drink a glass of water at least half an hour before every meal. This helps to control your appetite and also ensures that you don't overeat. And also in general, keep drinking water all day.